leaving friends. We have Shweta Dewan with us. She just got the National Achievers Award 2020. This is being given by the Sycorian Matrimonial Services. And she's familiar with it. She's a dietitian and a health, fitness, I would say, freak. I'm going to say freak, but as her, you can call her a freak because she's maintained herself. And she was telling me that she's a lot of patients, I would say, who were using insulin. She got bad, they got tablets and then something else.
So they are on tablets.
So share the secret.
I have my own basic. Our body is made up of five elements, and the major element in our body, which holds 72% of water. We work majorly on water. 72% food breaks down into water. Anything can be cured. Right? Again, starting from acidity to cancer, irrespective of any medical disorder, high cholesterol patients. We have had patients who had high uric acid, and without any medicines, they were cured in a month. So that is how we do.
So it's lovely because India now, the world, WHO reports, and doctors all over India are saying that Delhi is the diabetes capital, which I debate. And how can you call it? So, since you set the emotion against, people like who are on insulin, you said disease reversal.
Yeah, exactly.
So we haven't heard of this technique or concept. And we feel that what you're doing, and you've also mentioned the late CM, Sheila Dikshitji, which we didn't know that she was already into the business. And she put up any for you. So with her family, So how do you feel you get this award today?
Recognized, especially sector which is much more developing now. Initially, people used to go just to the doctors having medicines for any medical disorder. But now people are getting aware about fitness, that everything and anything can be done by food itself. But still, there is a lot which should be taken care in terms of educating people about how food can actually reverse anything.
Right. And when you say about water, so I just want to share, to the viewer, because everybody may not be able to come to your clinic. So what sort of tips you want to give them?
As far as tips are concerned, I am very good in being blunt. Even I recently had a nutrition education program at one of the corporates, I'm not naming, where one of the guys got a little angry on me that you are not giving us any free tips. And any tips rather. So I just told them every individual is different as per their body requirements, their geographical conditions. So you need to consult one by one. I cannot say that one person should have
to. Suppose we are talking about prevention. Essentially. I'm not talking about the disease reversal. I'm talking even how to avoid from getting into insulin or to getting into having sugar, high
Just from stress. Anybody
can share, so that's not much of a secret or a patent.
No, no, sir. The secret I'm just coming on to is whenever you are stressed, you have to take a 5-minute pause before you actually react to it.
Yeah, that's what I've been telling everybody. So the neurosurgeons, they advise you. Even what we do, we go to a shop or a mall. So first, when we get out of the house, we should go. Are we going there for any purpose? So rethink, as you said, take those, don't take it on a bus. Be stress-free.
That is much more important in today's life. Even at a traffic signal, people get so hyper. Even I have come across an 8-year-old kid having diabetes.
I've also seen that. of children in that age.
So basically, there is a lot of pressure every time of performance and everybody is after the certificate they are going to get of being a good human being or being a good entrepreneur or making big money. So what we have to target is that we are kind enough to our body, wherein we are eating frequent and small meals, adequate good amount of water every day, and making sure that we are very happy.
Can I speak something about asthma? Which is another reason. Yeah, it means you don't want to share something with us.
All right, a very small tip for any person who knows any asthmatic person, or they themselves are asthmatic. So, we have a turmeric powder available in our kitchen,
yes,
which in Hindi we call as haldi powder.
Right.
So, if we every day intake 1/4 teaspoon empty stomach with warm water, you can actually reverse
it.
We just need to coordinate with the, yes, we of course need to monitor other medical conditions and of course what is going in sound mouth every day, but it is a very, very small tip which works at one time.
Yeah, so I hope that in the future you follow us, and even I have observed in the naturopathy that the people who are asthmatic, so they have been given steam. What you call half to bolte hai, that you know, so they've been given of haldi, so that is for the acute condition, and they've been given of cauliflower, that's in the typical condition, because I think the what they use those for the inhalers, so that inhaler has got that medicine, the cauliflower stuff is there. So even I have as a layman, I'm not a doctor, but I have given that advice to a lot of people who are suffering. I went to these street vegetable sellers, you know, been coughing when they're selling vegetables, and they've gone to that treatment on their own and they've been cured. So I think we both can advocate the cause, and let's make India free of disease, and let's make the world a better place.
Definitely, already Modi ji
has
started
Fit India. Yeah, Modi,
so we are just on to Modi's Fit India.
Excellent. So Modi ji, Fit India, and as Dr. K.K. Agarwal also puts it, Fit India, look fit.
Yes.
So lovely. Thank you. Lovely speaking to you.